Takeoff and display, surface wind 240, 12 knots. One, if you could keep the chute, vacate at the end and left and release the chute on the taxiway.
Turn right, heading west, turn time is flight over 240 and squawk 6457. So, October 212.5.
Sorry, but the 240, squawk 6457, 3125, where is it? Left bank to tower. Left bank to tower, go.
Cayman Echo 4644 Alpha, left face, clear down to land.
Cayman Echo 4644 Alpha, clear to land.
Cayman Echo 4644, clear to check, clear to land. Vacating at the end to the left. Cayman Echo 4644 Alpha, switching to ground.
Roger, continue down 342.12.
342.12.
Left, heading 090, climbed flight level 240, squawk 6141, and frequency after departure will be Waddington Approach 312.5.
German Air Force 4644, holding point runway 21, ready for departure.
German Air Force 4644, London Tower, good afternoon, clear takeoff, both cables down, surface wing calm.
German Air Force 4644, clear for takeoff.
To continue with Waddington Ground 342.12.
Okay,
761 now, I registered 20.080.
761 final gear.
Tango 761 continue, phone check gear.
Continue gear down 761.
The phone continues Waddington Ground frequency 342.12.
3.2,
1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 2. Yeah, X-ray 1, 2, if you can make your approach to the 5,000 to go mark board, you'll be parking to the west there on the dispersal cross section.
Air Force 321, Wellington Director, identified radar information.